Hello, Ms. Nogo. Today I'm going to present my adaptation project about red pandas. Here are some facts about the red panda. The red pandas are also known as the lesser pandas because they're smaller than their counterparts, the giant pandas. Their scientific name is the Ailurus fulgens. Their name are red pandas, but they aren't actually related to giant pandas, they're more related to the raccoons and bears. They're about 58 centimeters in length. The red pandas are carnivorous. They eat birds and other small mammals, but they also eat bamboos like other pandas. Now I'm gonna tell you how red pandas live in cold environments. Can red pandas live on a cold winter environment? Yes. Their thick fur allows them to conserve body heat. They could also slow down their metabolism down, and if they are tired and want to rest, they could use their long bushy tails to wrap themselves when they sleep. Here are the types of red pandas, also known as the Ailuridae. First off, we have the Ailurus fulgens. The Ailurus fulgens styani. The Pristinailurus bristoli, which is extinct. Also the Cimoscion bataleri. It's also extinct. Here are the habitats of the red panda. The red pandas live in the eastern Himalayas in places like China, Nepal, and Bhutan. They spend most of their time in trees. Red pandas live in the mountains of Nepal, central China, and northern Myanmar in rainy, high altitude temperature forests and tropical forests. According to the National Zoo, one important factor their habitat is bamboo. The forest must have a bamboo understory for it to be viable for the red panda. Adaptations of the red pandas. First of all, they are excellent climbers. Red pandas are much smaller than their predators, such as the snow leopard. To avoid being caught, they spend lots of time in trees and have adapted to be very good climbers. Wouldn't that be weird to see someone climb down a hedge first? Well, it's not weird for the red pandas. That's how they climb down trees. It's faster and they can keep an eye out for predators. And they can run away quickly from any predators that may be nearby. Feet feature. To help them climb, red pandas have some adaptations on their feet. First, their ankle can turn outward so they can get a grip at the tree. Sort of how we hold onto a cup, strong sharp claws also make it easier for red pandas to get a good grip on the tree they're climbing. Finally, red pandas have large wrist bone that can act like a thumb, which help them grasp tree branches. Thank you so much for the one who listened to my adaptation project.